Hello, good afternoon. I am back. Yes, I am back. It's time for the PC stream in the afternoon, as it's a Thursday. Yeah, it's 2 o'clock. So it's time for the game one play itself to return. I don't know why I do that. Is it? Yeah, I just like it. You know, it's just, I just like it. Yeah, it's great. Hello. How are you? You right? You good? Brilliant. You all back? Back with us. Thank you for the auto host abs. It's time to get us back to some more of The Force Unleashed. And press start. So, loading. Now, I can't remember where we were last time. Kamina. That's where we are. So we continue. Like, that was Vader. It's like, whoa. Do. Let's time to do some more force. Again, trying to remember the controls, so I will be rusty because, hey, I play other stuff. I probably play far too many different games, but there you go. Now, where were we? Get off me, ya. Tig Whippy, thank you for the auto hosts. And welcome also on YouTube. We are live on YouTube at the moment. And Beam. Hello, Beam. Hope you're all good on there if you are watching. You cheeky fuck. Oh, kill you, fucker. Oh, kicked me in the beanbag. Jovi El Jibaro, thank you for the auto host. Thank you. So, yeah, so we're going to be a bit rusty on this. Get that fucker out of there. Uh-oh. What's happened? Oh, it crashed. The game crashed. Balls. The game crashed. We're going to have to load it again. Bollocks. Well, shit. That's a good start, isn't it? Try that again. Can everybody hear me okay? Are we still live? Yes, we are. That was a bit rubbish, wasn't it? Not a great start to the day. We had a definite crash. Yeah, beer, thank you for the auto host as well as Red Rains. But hey, we do it live. Let's try this again. Stop this bastard hitting me. Mm-hmm. Right, A. B, 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 B. Y. I'm B, 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 Y. I'm B, 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 Y. I know I am, I'm sure I am. I'm B, 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 Y. Yeah, take that, you spider bastard. Use the force to power your ass up and fuck off. Gina DeShore, thank you very much for your time. So say welcome to us on YouTube. We are also on Beam. We're also on Twitch. This is like this continuation of fucking spider bastards. Get off. Because we have to go through there. Oh yeah, because it's like we're trying to get. They're trying to recruit us for the Alliance, and we're like, no, I love her, even though I'm a clone. And I have to rescue her, because otherwise I'm poo. Not free to fire. Ooh, free for one shot. That's a lovely little bit there. And took his mates out as well. That's even better. Ha! Oh, fuck. Well, that's an express elevator for me to use, not him. Cheeky bastard. Oh, here they go. Oh, they killed us. Wow, one happened and then about six or seven. God, yeah. I had those dead. Oh shit, 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 shit. Oh, you fuck. Right, bastards. Huggleman, thank you for the auto host. Yeah, the auto host, but no, it's very quiet at the moment. Where do I go here? Oh, I see. I don't have to do anything just yet with this because I have to do nothing apart from just bounce around and run up the stairs. Right, now I have to do stuff. Right trigger. Pull down to there. Thank you very much. And jump, jump into there. Swing that round to there. Something else. They're firing at this little cheeky little bugger. Oh, even now he just exploded right there. Get rid of this cheeky bugger who uses the force. You dare, you die, you don't. I'm not going to use the special force bit just yet, though, because even though I have it, no point. Yeah, you bugger off, right. Thank you very much. we have to just spin this back round so we can go over to there, like so. Dimensionalist. Holy shit, dude. Hello, mate. Not seen you in a while. How's it going? How are you, man? I haven't seen you in ages. Right. How's life treating you? I was getting scared there for a moment. I thought I blew my load on an earlier stream. Oh, I have to go this way. Okay. Myself, pretty much usual. Yeah. Health stuff, gaming stuff, meeting some cool people like Ken Levine, you know, that sort of thing, going to Res, pretty cool. See, these buggers, they need lightsaber attacks at them. Spring break. Oh, was spring break any good? Because, you know, spring break's a bit like Vegas. What happens at spring break stays at spring break. Oh, it's these little shits again. I have to watch these buggers, because these buggers aren't susceptible to, you know, lightsaber attacks. You have to use the force against them. However, this bugger, we can do. But if we use some force attacks at these ones, and I'm still not using my deadly big ass force attack, my invulnerable stuff. That just makes me plow through everyone. It's still spring. Yeah, there it is. It's very true. It's still spring. Not summer yet. Still got a month and a bit before summer comes along. What did you think of the first game of this? Because I tell you, I didn't think much of it. It went downhill rather quickly for me. Yeah, I thought I was going to destroy that bit, but no, I didn't want me to. It's like, no, you're not going to do that. It looks like you bloody have cloned a Jedi, or at least repaired him. Because I may have gone full Commander Shepard. That's to be fair, Commander Shepard would probably approve. Oosh. Oh shit, no. Yeah, you die. And you see that cheek? That's pure cheek of it. Sheer brass neck of the man. Antonius. Hello, mate. I've seen you in a while. How you doing? So I can see people like your friend that started watching. It's like, ooh. Some people I've not seen in a long time. Which, frankly, is awesome to see is. How's your Rocket League play going? Yeah, how's life? How's life treating? Yeah, because it's not treating me very well with this. Yeah, it's been a while. Yeah, well, bro, you push them to the death and people don't. Nah, they just don't, do they? They're like, well, you know, we can make more. Yeah, I'm not too bad, thanks. I mean, Rocket League is still Rocket League. Some days good, some days bad, you know. But yeah, I'm okay. I'm getting set for a busy week next week. I mean, really busy week next week. We've got like 3 days where we're doing stuff back to back. But one of them is going to be really cool because I'm going to be on a loading bar stream with two people. So, which would be cool, because I haven't streamed with them in a long time. Oh, you shaky bastards. Pushing him off. Good night. But yeah, what's everyone else been up to? Yes, it'll be on twitch.tv/drinkrelaxplay. Bring that down a bit. Look, mate, if you want to follow us on here to try and kick my ass, you come up here. Come on, come on, come on. Collaboration work is really, really helpful. And something I've been trying to push more as well, because just adds to the community. So I would love to still do one with yourself. Thank you for the auto host, Daniel M59. Yeah, no, I'd like to do one with you at some point, maybe a Rocket League one. But I don't mind things like joint streams and stuff like that. It's really cool. Because I was watching one yesterday with Pulpy John Fiction. Is there anything up here I need? No, there isn't. Yeah. Oh, not yet anyway, because it looks like we're going to go up. Super Smash Bros. Brawl. Yeah, but I need a Nintendo. Unless, of course, it's on Steam, then I can, you know, have a look. I'm doing a collaborative stream with a friend today to celebrate 800 followers. Wow! I'd be damned to do a Rocket League stream, so I'm just going to be hanging, maybe changing the way I stream a bit in the coming days. Find some variety, yes. See, I can understand that with a variety, but the way I try to do variety is if I get a big, like a meaty game with story that I can just keep on, then it gives me some sort of consistency as well. As well as dropping in like first looks and things like that. But I can understand switching things up a bit. But yeah, congratulations on 800 followers, man. I'm slowly gaining. Slowly. I'm two away from one that I said if, when I reach 316 followers, I will be getting doing a WWE stream. Okay, Starkiller, what are you looking at? Sorry, Starkiller version 2. Oh yeah, it's like I just own so many games, they deserve it. Yeah, see, that's the problem. So do I now. So do I. There's plenty on Steam I have now. That damn Humble Bundle. What's that for, Dimensionalist? Well, you're advertising some of one of your mates. Hmm. I mean, obviously, some people find it easier than others. Why is this on loop? It's on a loop. Oh, don't tell me it's fucking glitched again. Ah, subliminal messages. All right, subscribe to this person. It's bloody looped. Bass, watch. Watch the loop. Here it comes. Ready? Watch. Watch, 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 watch. There you go. There's the loop. That's 250 subs. We hit 101 very recently. Right. I'm going to have to close this down again. And we're going to have to start again. Why has this game become unstable? It wasn't like this before. Where's that bloody Windows update? That's two crashes in half an hour of this. Oh, I know of Undertale, yeah. I do know of Undertale. It's an 8-bit looking game. It's like an RPG, but you have like mini boss battles and stuff. But the way you do the boss battles is you have a little box and you have little bits where you have to try and move around and avoid. Now, where have you? Now, are you going to work this time, you little shit? Is it? Elaborate on the funny video. Tell us more. See, I watched Sammy stream it. She's like this graphic artist. She's also a really cool streamer called Silly Sammy. She was getting pissed one night and well, getting drunk. Underpants genocide ending. Wow, is this game broken? I think we have a broken game. Try again, see whether we can go anywhere different. I'm still here. The game's broken, it looks like. Try it again. I don't know whether it's corrupt save file or not. I mean, I can try and load from a different different earlier bit, maybe. Let's try it and see if we can load from a different different game. I mean, that's just taking the piss. Oh, I've only got one save slot. There's no way of loading the and loading a different part of the game. Weird. Yeah, because it's only giving you one bit, so if it is fucked. Though that bit's different. It kind of is. It looks like you only have one save file, you can't chop and change, otherwise they'd go back to an earlier one. So look, it's just saving there, you have one bit, you have one file, and it saves it on. Because watch, we exit the game. Because it does it save points, it does little points where you can save it. Unless of course I restart the level, and we can try again. I mean, I could restart the level if you want. Might be wise. Oh, I'm on a penultimate level as well. I knew about Yu-Gi-Oh, but right. Oh, it is. It's different save points. See, if I could actually pull that over to there, then I can see if I'm jumping up to there, because that's where we need to get to, right? He says that we know what we have to do. Yeah, sure, no worries, mate. I say tomorrow, yeah, I'm kind of free. I don't know whether I was going to be doing one then. Got a podcast to do tomorrow night, around about midnight, half midnight my time. Saturday I should be free. I don't think I'm doing anything Saturday. Sunday, the Sunday service. Then it's Monday. I'm not sure what time I'm around because I have to go places. Tuesday, my normal sort of Tuesday stuff, and then Wednesday I'm not here. Come down London. But yeah, so either tomorrow, Saturday, Sunday afternoon onwards, and then Thursday, Friday next week, there should be some sort of time there. What games do I have? A lot. It's all I can say. A lot. It depends what you're talking about as well. It's like, what are we on about? Steam? Are we on about PS4? Are we on about Xbox One? This game is caught in a loop. Maybe Saturday, yep. Yeah, this game is broken. Why is he not working? Just not wanting to go up to the next bit. I think you should change the game. Yeah, either restart the level. Tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to restart the level. And if it does it again, after restart the level, then we're going to change game. I'm going to restart the level first, though. Give it the benefit of the doubt. Do Mafia 3 or some other ball. See, Mafia 3 is my late night lard bit. So, you know, as I said about consistency, and I'd have to change over. Because this is PC at the moment. This is my PC stream. Right, let's start. Yes. Skip. Oh, why didn't you let me skip the fucking scene? We won't get another. You want to see what Mafia 3 is? Well, after the stream, if you go to YouTube and go to the Game One Play itself, we do have Late Night Lard of Mafia 3 streams in there. They are there. They're on there for you. Or, if you prefer, and you're on Twitch, I do have them highlighted as well. Right, start this level again. Cannot believe I have to start this level again because this fucking... But we'll try it. We'll do one more go of this. We'll see how we can get. Penultimate level as well, and the game's broken. What channel on YouTube? The channel is, hang on, I'll pause this so I can type it in for you. There we go. That's the channel. Maybe give us a little bit of a sub as well. Little sub. Little tiny sub. Because it's on there. Late Night Larder. We've been doing it for now, what? Tuesday was my 10th episode of it. So I'm guessing I'm going to be done in the next two. I don't think I'm that far away from finishing it. Oh, shit and crikey. Cool, thank you very much, mate. So the more subs and more views we get, the better, because it helps push us towards that 10k view bit and we can actually start earning money properly again. Because all that new rule changes, we've certainly dropped in terms of what we get. Well, what Xbox games do you have at the moment? Do you have Trackmania Turbo? Oh, shit. Trackmania, Project Cars, do you have any of those? Right. Okay. See where I can do this better this time, even though it looks like not in the moment. The hell was that? Right, Black Ops 2 and 3, no, don't have, don't want to have them. Star Wars Battlefront on PS4, Terraria, looked at it and went, yeah, no thanks. Left 4 Dead 2, no, don't have that. But yeah, I have Project Cars on there for thingy. I'm about to do this bit. See, my go-to console for games though is PS4. It's Especially shooter ones, you know. Oh, a third one's coming out, is it? See, I'm trying to remember stuff from this. Nope, don't have Clash Royale on phone either. I don't really tend to use my phone for gaming. Do you PC game? If you have Rocket League on PC, you can join us tonight if you want. Fuck. Oh, fuck, bollocks. Yeah, if we have a game that we both have, and if you've got me on Xbox Live, haven't you? I don't know why I'm not using my invulnerability bit. I'll just stand there and take it. Because that should show you a list of my achievements. Have a look at my achievements and see what games are on there. If we have both, then we could look about potentially playing some at some point. Oh, fuck off. Oh, this is not going to go right. Nah, that didn't go right. Bollocks. I think the fact that this game went on a loop there has really, really thrown me off. I do have enough power for more force power, so I could go lightning. I could go push. That's all right. No worries, mate. No worries. Oh, for God's sake. Chris Light, thank you for the auto host, mate. Thank you. Always a pleasure. Yeah, let's see if we can actually get through this bloody level. What I might do, and I know this is cheeky, but I might put this back down to easy to get through this level to where we were and then try again. I mean, I haven't played. I've got over 730, about 760 achievement points so far this month. Well, over 12,000 in total so far. Depends on the game. Weird, very weird, because I know I've played some, because of hell, I just got a shit ton today on Trackmania. Because obviously I can't check it at the moment because I'm on thingy. Because I'm on the stream, but... In fact, that's what we're going to do. We're going to put the options down. Difficulty medium. Oh God, I didn't want a medium. I wanted bloody... Yeah, it was a, yeah, it was medium. That's what I was supposed to be, but yeah. Yes, yeah, achievement. Nice. Not wrong with that, mate. Not wrong with that. Right. Let's see whether we can get this dish. See, I want to put it on easy to get to that point where we were, because I want to see whether it was just that save file that was corrupt. Because to be fair, it did crash. So if I restart the level, you know, we might actually have it working this time. Because I want to finish this game. Check the rules. Check the rules on my Twitch. We can suggest it. You can certainly suggest it. It depends whether I like it or not. Because to be fair, this is one of the quietest streams I've had. Because I've had to change my rules recently a little bit on Twitch. No, can't stand it. I've got the game, cannot stand it. Do not like, not a fan of beat 'em ups. I bought the game because people were like, "Ah, oh, get more combat, blah blah blah." It's like, okay. Devolver Digital, thank you for the auto host. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of fighting games at all. I'm not a fan of fighting games. Can't play them mostly. I get crap kicked out of me by, you know, family and friends on them, but yeah, no, don't like them. Because I do have it, say it's over there, but I don't like playing them. Not a fan of Street Fighter either. And with Mortal Kombat, right? Can't play it with a friend in the States because it's region locked. Yeah. See, I can understand people liking them. That's fair enough. You know, different strokes for different folks and all this. But yeah, not for me. Yeah, but you're in UK, you don't have States. Yeah, yeah, that's the thing, though. It's like, my friend, though, who is in the States, has it. And we can't play it because it's region locked. So you could go, well, why don't you just make a US account? It's like, it's more like a dungeon you need to do. Where are you from again, though? Because I forget. I easily forget. There's been too much on my mind. cheek he gets, he blew out the bridge. Yes, the people who just joined us, hello, welcome. This is part three of the Force Unleashed 2, which we seem to have come a cropper because there was a looping FMV we couldn't get by. Yeah, my Mortal Kombat 10 is PS4, but you're in New Jersey. We can't play online because they locked. They did the same thing with Injustice. They locked the multiplayer up, so I can only play with people online in from the UK and Europe. Yeah, pretty much. Just makes no sense. It really doesn't make any sense at all them doing that. Yeah, so anybody watching on replay, if you're wondering why, you know, I'm on easy at this bit, it's because, you know, we want to get back to where we were to see whether it was just a level screwing up. And if so, then playing it again to get through on easy is just the way to go. It's just weird that they did that. NetherRealms did that. Just makes no sense at all. And goodbye. So we've done about an hour's gone already. You know, we've had what, five crashes on this bloody thing? No, two crashes and a loops. Yeah, you put that back down. Oh, bollocks. That was stupid of me. I didn't realise I was actually going to the middle part first. There we go. And there, and there. There we go. No. Oh, I won't even let... Oh. Yeah, lightning... Yeah, can use it. Just hold the lightning up and you just power it back at them. Right. So where do we go now? We go down. I don't think they made the AR really great on this either, to be fair. It's kind of annoyed though with this. Made that bit so much easier. Right, now where do we go again? I mean, look at the controlling now. The controlling has really gone to shit on this. Jedi are peacekeepers but destroy the threats. Yeah, exactly. It's kind of like, right. Yeah, where's the peace? In? Exactly. They don't do it diplomatically, do they? They just go, right, we're gonna keep the peace by killing everyone. They're like, wait, what? Let's see whether we can actually sort this time, where we can actually complete the game. That's nasty. That's a nasty move, that. Yeah, we rule the world with peace. We just, if you don't agree, we've got lifesavers. Right. Can't be too far from where I was, surely. Ah, this looks like where I started. Yeah, this was where I started earlier. So, right, we're not far from where I started. So we're about 1 hour and 10 back. Yeah, but you have one doing that, it's like, it chokes, force choking them, it's like, harder, like, what? Just, no, it's... I'm just trying to think, if this crashes again, what do I play in the meantime, that final, that sort of half hour? Yeah, a long time ago in the galaxy far, far away. Yeah, but if they're aliens and not in our solar system, mate. So if it's far, far away, it's not on, you know, on Earth, you know. So we might be at a point where they didn't come and colonise. Ironically, even though this is on easy, these are taking harder to fucking kill. Now, I am actually wondering if that crash glitched this bugger out. Right, we have force points, don't we? Right. Asteroids we know now are the ships and things from Star Wars. That's a theory. smack, move you along. No worries, mate, no worries. So I'm here for another 43 minutes, roundabout. So if you're back, you know, all good. So hopefully by then we'll find out what the hell this is doing. Alright, let's see. The force stuff, as I'd use the force on these ones. Okay. Shit. Let's do this again. Right, so we're pretty much at the part I was at. Guys, all, thank you for the auto host. Now we can see whether we actually have the game working this time. Oh fuck. Dear me. Oh, what did I do? What have I done? What have I done? Stupidly. Demon 245, thank you for the auto host. Let's do this again. Let's. Right. Now, do I have enough? Oh, I do have enough. Oh, no, I don't. No, I don't. Not quite, though. Not quite far from another one. I'm just wondering a second, because I saved it there. Ah, looks like, yeah, no, there was a bit to try and move that with the right trigger, but yeah, no, it came up just then again. Okay, moment of truth time. There we go. Fingers crossed. Gotta be something loading, surely. Let's have a look at something. No, that's that. Thank you. Are you put? Oh, fuck you. Star Wars has stopped working. Right, here are the fixes for the crashes, freezing, and Kimino elevator loop scene. Right, so here we go. We've got this. So first couple of notes. When starting a file, do not set it to connect to the online leaderboards at startup. And so the servers are presumably, so if you did that, the game won't start because of it. Send the Steam support ticket because I haven't seen any. Hit the space bar to skip it. Ah, ha ha ha, right, okay. Let's try that. We should try hitting the space bar to skip it. We may have a way. This may have not been a complete clusterfuck and useless bit. So hey folks, you may not have, if you watch the stream on replay, we may not have been a complete waste of time. Take the controller out. Hidden space bar, it's not doing anything. Hidden space bar, not doing anything. If not for the user fix and Steam support, I'd still be demanding a positive equal value for the seemingly broken game. No. Not to use as my account name. Config and log files. Just alt tab out during the cutscene and wait, and alt tab back in, it should finish. There we go, did. Kinda did. Let's see whether it works now. Ooh, we got a fix. We got a fix. So, okay, people, if you have the same bit, then just alt tab out, alt tab in, and it should, we'll wait a few minutes and then do it. Well, you know what we're going to do?
memories of a dead man.
There's a lot of clones here. Do we go this way? Yes, we do. Left stick, left stick, left stick. I don't think we were meant to win that one. But hey, we got by the glitch. That's something, right? Technical support while you play. You know, you guys deserve to see the end of this, so I'm going to keep it on easy while we do this. Oh, there's more people because Vader can't do it himself. When did Vader become a pussy little bitch like that? Get down here, Vader. Thank you. He seems to be getting a load of these tanks, doesn't he? There we go. Welcome back. You see, we got by it. And it's not a problem with my PC. It was not a problem with my PC. It was the game itself. There's a loop glitch on it. So basically, the way I got around it was alt-tabbing, waiting a second, alt-tab again, it just skipped it. Because you know, spacebar wouldn't do it. Wouldn't do it at all. No, you won't. No, you won't, Vader, you won't. More force grip. Cheeky bastard. Oh, what? What? Yeah, that was nice, wasn't it? Okay, what now? God, I can't skip it, I can't. What? Oh, this game is seriously broken. Weaves, thank you for the auto host. Again, it's we will finish this game. Dropped 10 frames. I'm not surprised because the bloody game. Yeah, we've thank you very much for the auto host. Who, if you're not following, you should do as well because she's awesome. I think this game is testing my patience more than anything else. Black screen is what? It's saving me. Saving people from seeing stuff they shouldn't be. Oh, now no sound. Wow, this game is glitched to fuck. This game is glitched to fuck. Yeah, sorry, there's no sound at the moment. What's the game's glitched? So yeah, no sound. But hey, stop some copyright claims, doesn't it? Wow, this. This game is so wrong. Yeah, best game of the year. See, I liked this at the start of it. The start of it, the first few levels are really, really good. And I thought, they've improved on it. They've actually sorted it. And then today, with all these crashes that just started happening to the end, it's just like, it's almost like they just couldn't be arsed, you know?
trying.
And there's a sound back. I'd love to it to be more one of my favourite parts of the game, but it's just they've just fucked it right up. You know what? I feel so far to the end. Yeah, they made it. Yeah, they did. They started. It's almost like they just couldn't be bothered to finish it. They're like, yeah, we've got this good, this game now. Can we finish it? No. Can we be asked? Nah. We'll just leave it like it's an alpha at the end. It's going to break like fuck. This is real shame. I will destroy you a thousand times. Destroy him. Go on, Vader. Take them all on. But yeah, I'm going to finish this today. Fuck it. You know what? I was going to play till about 4. But hopefully I'll be done by about 5, as long as the crashes keep down to like about 3. Now, if Disney and LucasArts want to take their actual bit, the money for this stream on YouTube, then fuck it, they can have it with how broken this is. But yeah, if anybody's following, by hosts, how you doing? Welcome, come in to the stream. Let's get through this together. Now what I'm going to play on for next week, if I complete this, I don't know, maybe the Rebel Assaults. Okay, now where was my... It put my bloody lightsabers away and I didn't want it to, and it really. Oh, because they flew away, that's it. Well, it's not my former self, if I'm a clone, you silly bugger. Go on, Vader, you face him.
You are a
Oh, fucking hell. Should have had that. But yeah, great start, poor finish. Go on, Invader. You're almost done. You're almost done. There we go. Final battle time. Did you hear that? Oh, dear. That was bad. Oh no, that was bad. So we could play the Rebel Assaults next week. Could have a look at other stuff. The System Shock, I wouldn't mind playing, starting that. Could do a Euro Truck Simulator 2 stream. That's alright, mate, no worries. This is Vader, he has no compassion like that. Oh, she's dead. Oh, dear. Go on, Invader Pants. Let's get this. Oh, he starts a full... Oh, you're... Right, that's enough. Oh no, I can shove this straight up your ass. Come, Vader. Step right here. If you notice, can't even use my Uber power. But then again, it probably can't against bosses because that wouldn't be fair, would it? Like this game has been the pat this freaking stream. So I'll put it to easy because you know, fuck you, game.
Death, you destroying the woman, so be it.
Yeah, oh, did forget to do that little bit there because I was watching the chat rather than the game. Go on, Invader Pants. He's like, oh no, not again. Yeah, take this. Have a saber enema. Well, that's nice. I can't do shit here. Boy, good job. This is not canon, isn't it? Where's Emperor Palpitations when you don't want him? Hello, Waster. Welcome back, mate. No worries, dude. No worries. It's been a quiet stream today. Good thing, really, because this game has given me nothing but trouble. And look, again. It looks like it won't be far from the end. We've got, I think it's like one more level to do. And then he gets out, and that's where New Hope starts. Audio, the way out of it. Ooh, what do we do? What do we do? Do we go full dark side or do we go light side? See, part of me wants to know, part of me wants to see Vader dead, and it's just like, oh. Okay, light side it. Yeah. Dark is too cliche. See, I'm just wondering what to play next for it on the PC. Actually, I think I know what it is. If I don't do Euro Truck Simulator next week, because I want to find out how you go online with that, I may play the Stanley Parable. May do that. Mm-hmm. I don't have it. Though apparently from watching Simmer play it, it's apparently good. Now, do I have it on my Steam wish list? I may have it on there. See, I gotta say, I can't really buy any more stuff now until next week. That's alright, I can wait. I've got plenty of games to play. Because I really should contact them and go, oi, why is my bit not working? See, I got far too much to play. Because I got things like Spin Tires the other day, and also that. Oh, what's that Devolver game? Gods Will Know Us? Because there was a Humble Bundle that came out this week that I got a load of games on, including like that Slime Rancher. Yeah, because I was asked earlier by Dimensionalist how many games I have, or what games I have, and it's like, that's really tough to say, because I've got quite a lot. Because it depends, it's like Xbox, PS4, or Steam. Hiya, Curtis! You guys, you're joining me now at the end of the stream! You could have helped me. You could have helped me through this horror. This horror. This absolute horror. Oh, there's Boba Fett. Now, is it the end? Is it the end? It is. Dum-da-bum. Oh, here comes a copyright claim. Let's go through that so they can't do that. Yeah, Slime Rancher. Yeah, so I got that as part of the Humble Bundle deal. But, yeah. No, to those just joining us, just joining in the stream, hello, welcome. Yeah, if you're not already following, give us a follow. It'd be cool. But yeah, that was the end of The Force Unleashed 2. And frankly, the end level was shit. Okay? On the PC version, there is a huge glitch where it just loops as you go up an elevator. That you have to alt and tab out. Wait a few seconds, alt and tab back in, and this game crashed to buggery in the past couple of hours. So I'm actually glad we finished it today. So yeah, what I'll do while we're here is I shall, because right, let's have a look. I mean, I can play Enter the Gungeon next week. I've got the Stanley Parable ready to go. American Truck Simulator. Star Wars Rebel Assault 1 and 2. Got those there. We can do more Cinemaware stuff. Lost Castle. We've got Omnibus. Apartment 666, which I haven't tried yet. Air Guardians. Sanctum. Hero Siege. Sanctum's quite good. If you've got that. Gun Monkeys as well. The rest of Cluster Truck. I'm not playing the rest of Dark Souls 3, Curtis. But yeah, I've got things like Read Only Memories, Seven Grand Steps, 8-Bit Bayonetta. AI War, Air Guardians American Truck Simulator, Anomaly 2, Back to Bed, Barrow Hill, Beat Hazard, Binary Domain we did, Bit Evolution, Blockhood, Block Ships, which we need, which is nothing. Blood and Bacon, Blue Flamingo, Bohemian Killing, you know, stuff like this. The Bridge, Call of Juarez, Gunslinger. That was quite a good game, that was. You got Cell HD, you know, I've got plenty on there. It's like things like Company of Heroes I have. Cosmonautica. Curses and Chaos, I've got that on PS4 as well as this. Dirt Showdown, the detail, you know, Deep Dungeon of Doom, Dare the Tentacle Remastered. Things like Frontiers, so Gang Beast, which I can't play on my own really here. Guilty Gear, Gunpoint, Guns of Icarus, you know, we've got Hard West, Hot Tin Roof, you know, the Cat War Fedora. So we've got plenty here that I could do. Being like Magicka 2 as well, Mushroom. We've got plenty of Star Wars games. We've got Portal 2, Postal Reader, I could continue on with. Rocket Riot, Shadow Warrior 2, I want to play that normally. Spin Tires, it's ever going to be at the moment, because the Star Wars games I have here at the moment are Star Wars Battlefront 2, Empire at War, Galactic Battlegrounds, Jedi Knight 2, Jedi Outcast, Knights of the Old Republic 2. One and two, in fact. Star Wars Starfighter, X-Wing versus TIE Fighter, Rogue Squadron 3D, Shadows of the Empire, X-Wing Alliance. So I've got plenty. But I wanted to, so what I'm looking at doing is probably going to be System Shock 2 after Stanley Parable. So we'll go Stanley Parable, then System Shock 2, I think. I think that's the best way. So, on those note, on that bombshell, I'm going to call it there because it's now gone four. We finished it within the 2 hours, considering, so that was good. But I want to thank everybody who did join in. You subbed, by the way. Thank you very much, Dimensionalist. Nah, Bare Bones Games List, that, mate. It's over 200 games. It's over 200. It is. Let's have a look. See, how many do I have? So I have about 205? Yeah, about 205 games on Steam. That's not counting the games on PS4 and counting on the Xbox either. Ooh, VVVVV, Virus Name Tom, Velocibox. So we have a good thing. We have a quite good life. So Torchlight 2 as well. So yeah, plenty. But yeah, I'm going, what's the podcast? The podcast is a gaming podcast we do called The Game Won't Play Itself. It's on there almost every week. We're almost at the first year. And it's just three of us with sometimes guests talk about games. So I will say goodbye for now. You shall see me in at 11 o'clock tonight for Rocket League. If you're up for Rocket League, join us. You know, if you have a PS4 version of it or PC, you're more than welcome to join us. It's all good. But on that note, I am going to bugger off. And I'm going to uninstall The Force Unleashed 2. Because it can get off my bloody hard drive of that crap the way it was. But yes, coming up in a bit less than an hour's time, Jovi El Jabaro will be streaming. He will be streaming Nier. Which, because, you know, I don't want spoilers, I'm not going to jump in on that, unfortunately. But he is there. He's very good. Here is the link for him, if you haven't already got it. Give him a follow, give him a watch, because he's very good. You want to join Battle Cattle? We'll talk to Battle Cattle. I'm not part of them. Not been with them since November. So you'd have to talk to them because, you know, I ain't got nothing to do with them now. But yeah, on that note, I'm going to bugger off. So I shall catch you all later on tonight at 11 for Rocket League. But don't forget, Jovi at 5. And I shall see you then. Bye for now.